What is happening, guys? John Denton here. What a day this is. Dave, second album, We're All Alone In This Together, dropped. I'm very excited. Psychodrama, one of my favourite records of the last 5 years. As always, if you want to see this uncut, unedited, that is there on the Patreon, link down in the description. Without further ado, let's get into this.
I remember when I used to be innocent. Ain't shit changed, I'm a young black belligerent. Child of an immigrant. What's the point of being rich when your family ain't? It's like flying first class on a crashing plane. Dinners with the same niggas, just higher bills. You know we're all alone in this together, right?
That beat is absolutely outrageous. Outrageous. The clarity in his voice as well. And I feel like he's just teasing us with a couple of light level bars. What's the point in flying first class in a crashing plane? There's definitely way more depth to come, but that beat.
Young black art collector, I could take the pressure. Had scales, now suits that come made to measure. I drew the thin line between love and haters. Arse raps, that's a criminal graduating in civil law. Nothing ain't civil by the civil war. Gripper 4, Gryffindor, it's 11 lying on your chest. I got 99 marks and wasn't trying on my test. I'm blessed.
Oh, don't start bringing out the 99 out of 100 bars again.
I got 99 out of 100 marks in class on my English questions. I get the same if I did it again, because I still don't know the definition of resting.
Honestly, it nearly made me crash my car when I first heard that one Psychodrama. This beat is outstanding, man. If I miss bars, by the way, don't kill me. I'm gonna. It's a Dave album. Give me a break.
The only aim. Look at my ego in a day in a life. You see what happens when you got the fucking game and advice. We're all alone. I got a message from a kid on Sunday morning, said he don't know what to do and that he's thinking of killing himself. Me and him got more in common than he thinks, but I tell him to see a shrink so I can go on and live with myself. I knew that my life was a film from when I had to share a bed with my mum and I was pissing myself. I just want my flowers while I'm here so I can put them at the front of the grave that I've been digging myself.
Oh my God. I just want the flowers while I'm here so I can put them at the front of the grave that I'm digging myself. I had a feeling this song was going to twist just based on the name of it, and he's talking about the kind of extravagance and the ego and the money and the lifestyle, and obviously with the name of the title, the name of the song, but I wasn't expecting him to go that hard that quickly. Okay. Any concerns I had from Clash being allayed pretty quickly by this track.
Poverty's killing us, the government's killing us, if they ain't killing us then we're killing ourselves. I will die for the niggas I love. My life's full of plot holes and I'm filling them up. I told mummy I ain't nothing like my father. I'm a show it is.
Plot holes, talking about the narrative of his life. Life as a movie, but also plot holes, you know, grave sites.
We'll cry the same tears on different cheeks. I got a message from a kid on Monday morning, said he's grateful I responded and he's feeling at peace with himself. Me and him got more in common than he thinks, but I tell him it's nothing big so I can go on and live with myself.
Get out of here. Phenomenal, phenomenal, phenomenal opening track. Amazing, and will get better on every listen. And that line, oh, I can't even talk about it on air. But yeah, certain things relatable too.
I see a thing that I touch tell me about talking stage, gotta tell her don't force it. Beef, man, pepper and salt it, me and RJ gotta pull up, no talking. Man try beef, my doggy, war zone ting, how I come for a party. My little nigga can't lose that cash, I drop YG's.
I mean, the song's called Verdansk. Anyway, I don't play Warzone, but I know enough. I've got to rewind a line because I've forgotten it myself. It was too good.
Beef my doggy, Warzone ting, how come third party?
Man, had beef with my doggy, Warzone ting, how come third party? Just in case you didn't know, in a game like a Battle Royale, especially in a Battle Royale, two teams fighting out and you come third party as a third team, third player, and kill them both. Or, no, I mean, in that place, you wouldn't kill them both, would you? But you know what I mean? You go and take out new third party, the person that's going with his mate.
I can't lose that cash, I drop YGs, do it like Kalani. I don't rock Gucci or Armani. ST from ST, I can't. Free car convoy in Sutton. My mum got matching whips with young'uns. Shoulda made Chanae hold on something, but it never woulda worked, cause the girl too stubborn. On a wrong day, I'm getting man airlifted. I'm in Hollywood Hills with a white Rolls Royce and a one Browning from Compton. The Lambo park just in front, man pull up to the bumper and do it like Conscience. That one mind, bouncing Betty. The bag 4K like a HD telly. Ooh. Best believe that I'm back like Nelly. LBC, how I nicked the Ferrari. Girl say we're the littiest batch in South London.
Jesus Christ. just every atom, every atom of this, again, every atom of this, man. Also, we have to talk about how his delivery and performance has improved. Bars never in question, never in question. Incredible writer, we knew this. Incredible passion at times in his voice in previous tracks, all the way going back, all the way back to when he was really young. But now, little flow switches, the little changes in performance. He's elevated that, and I heard him talking about that in the GQ interview.
And bro's a fact. Airport, we're going for bands. I hopped out the plane, I ain't going for dance. Ain't on beating on misogyny, it's mahogany. I got bougie wood. Look, Airbnb with the guys, it's a white man's face that I used to book. Chill with a stupid.
Fucking amazing, amazing again. The first track was better lyrically, storytelling wise. But just the beat and the flow on that track, plus bars. Clash I've heard 1,000 times is a reaction on the channel. It's been getting crazy airplay over here. I've heard it 1,000,000 times, so we're gonna move straight on to In the Fire.
I know I got religion.
Oh, don't get me on Dave plus Soul Cuts. I'm dead.
Can't even try.
Have you been tried in that fire? I heard bullets sing higher than Mariah and choir. Spent a lot of time trapping, now I'm trying.
It's a Fredo out of nowhere.
There's any miss, but we admire a try. Finesse kid, you can never lie to a liar. When Fred got the fire, I fired for days. Shame, yeah. I really put the ice and rice for the cane. Me and Santan, you won't see nothing like this again. That's my young boys again, on the glide with the flame.
Many times arrested, 2 times guilty, no comment. I guess they guessed it. Couple times bail, no forensics.
I put the shades on and took him back off again. Got Fredo straight away. Didn't know this was uncredited. This is Meeks, so I haven't really heard much Meeks.
But more losses than Boris. I sold more boxes than the post office. 21 in jail, it took me so solid. Why you think my vision's sick? If you fell in my fire, you probably roast on it. Heat up the stove and put a hope on it.
Cause don't if you fell in my fire, you probably roast on it.
Yeah, but our lives, I put my soul on it.
And then while I'm watching Higher Learning, guns busting, tigers turning, that's a Russian and a German. That's your phone ringing, you can hear the beat. You won't be saved by the bell when you hear the screech. And it's so deep. There's leader, speaker. I'm the eldest, the one who had to make a name so the bells ring, so nobody would trouble.
One of my biggest errors of this year is not covering Getz's record on this channel. I still haven't listened to it, which is really poor showing from me. But we've been very busy. It's been a lot going on the last 18 months. But, listen, if you need it, let me know in the comments. We can make it happen, even if it doesn't do crazy views on the channel, because I'm just not doing myself justice, I don't think, by not listening to that record. Definitely not. Jesus. Jesus, I'm in trouble. There were only 4 tracks in. I've only listened to 3 of them.
I'm digging deep with this tool like I'm known for plumbing. Something in your chest like it's robot tossing. Where to arseness, I burnt all this. I stood in front of all 3 dragons and heard Jakaris. And now we're jumping out G-wagons and murking parties. All for so accustomed to the fire. I get shivers when I'm naked in the sauna. How? Many times have they mistaken me for Scorcher. I'm looking in the mirror saying, Justin.
I'm so accustomed to fire, I get shivers and I'm in the sauna. I probably fucked up that bar. There's about 1,000 bars in here from Getz already. Come on now. Come on now. This is what it should be. This is what it should be. UK, America, doesn't matter. This is what it should be at the highest level.
Speaking to the burning bush, I stood in front of the fire and learned to cook. Finished my verse and never heard a hook.
Riskiest numbers.
Oh, this jungle off.
Stick for your youngers. He can't walk in my shoes. You could be risking a bunion. The government's twisted. I cover this shift to cover this Christmas. First nigga trusty or sideshow Bob when he's creeping on crusty. Just keep me tussling. People disgust me. Racist disease, that shit that disgusts me.
In the fire, been tried. Affected the way I've been wired inside. You can hide or glide. I could have been deported. That's the definition of a fight or flight. You can tie who you like. Gun charge, 2 swords, I'm a Ronin. Blaszczykowski, I'm trying to score with the Polish. Pain in my eyes, plans and
Blaszczykowski, I'm trying to score with the Polish. This,
Me staying in a guy with a vision of this change in my life. Game delicate, toot and car moon. There's money and skeletons. All I gotta do is point. They're gonna sever his head and tell that we're better as friends.
Tutankhamun is money and skeletons, man. I don't even.
Hot.
Then you become a voice for the voiceless. I mean, you should ask Daniel really truly where he goes to find himself. The journey is the film.
him off.
Did we just bore witness to a legendary track in UK rap music history? Legendary track. Everybody operating at the highest possible level. The beat, the way it expanded, the way it grew. I'm not too sure who was speaking at the end. I'll find that out later. He's done it again, hasn't he?
He's done it again!
That is a fact!
You fucking little bastard!
To think I was more excited about Kanye's album today. You drop it or don't, Kanye. I'm here right now. I'm here with Dave.
Look, imagine an island where the party never ends, where it's less about money and it's more about friends, where the vibes can't done. It's less about funding and more about fun. Imagine a place where you raise your kids, the only place you live says you ain't a Brit. They're deporting our people and it makes me sick, cause they were broken by the country that they came to fix. It's like...
Oh. They were broken by the country that they came to fix. I mean, fucking disgusting. Disgusting the way these people have been treated. It's fucking difficult to be even remotely proud to be British, do you know what I mean? It really is. But I hold hope in the Britishness that I believe in. The Britishness that isn't what we're about to hear right now.
Some who were children, that was a false promise.
37 years of paying taxes.
By the way, if you're not sure what this song is about, say you're from the States or something, and you're just not sure for whatever reason, it's about the Windrush generation that were brought over from Jamaica to help rebuild this country after World War II, from the Caribbean, I should say. And recently, in the last few years, a lot of them started getting deported because of problems with their paperwork, in inverted commas. I mean, just... It's just unbelievable. People have lived their whole lives here, children here, grandchildren here. We were told that they didn't need those documentations when they came over. Not to mention the fucking shit I'm sure they went through in their lives just existing here. Oh my God.
I came to
imagine a world that's flawed and full of evil, where dictators and leaders are persecuting your people. The bodies of the innocents are piling to the steeple. So you gamble and you drink and then you gamble again. You argue with your wife and then you sleep on the couch. You hit your children and start freezing them out. When you look into the mirror, you're reminded again that you become the dictator you are fighting against. This life. Imagine a world that's fucked and untrue, where the many pay a price for the few. And every day the sun rises a little later. That's how it is when your oppressor is your liberator. But your asylum has got you in a different war. Because the British want to know what you're living it for. We rely on migration more than ever before. They're key workers, but they couldn't even get in the door. When you're at heaven's gates, what are you telling the Lord?
The children
here are just a tiny fraction of the estimated 6 million in need of emergency by this conflict. I went to silence when I need to know who the fuck I was, bro. That. I won't hear anyone else, shut everyone else out. Poison that you've internalized that's in your mind. You feel me? It's like, bro, like, why am I in this water? Man, this isn't even water. Does it even like me? Does it even, it's not even for me. It's not taking me where I want to go. It's not taking me where I want to go. It's who the fuck I am, bro. I am who I am because I'm black. And I love everything about that. You feel me? And that's who the fuck I am.
It's just a masterpiece of a song, once again. Unbelievable perspective, insight, intelligence. I mean, the middle section, the Eastern, every Eastern European, every single part, man. And then I'm assuming that's his brother speaking at the end. Beautifully put. Remember, Dave's 23.
If you want to get rich, there's a million ways. Sweet chick, familiar face, rider, Wan-Bissaka, the Lambo, a spider, Michael Phelps, the AP, a diver, Martial, my right hand, a striker.
Wan-Bissaka's gonna be gassed hearing that this morning, surely. How much y'all do?
God and peace and love. My enemies only pray for war. So I they give them.
I know that they talk in my name, but the man are old news like NBC. Tell a DJ Dash where is MP3.
Well, my money make I kiss and tell, yeah. Only pray for love.
Yeah, enjoyable track this one, and a bit of irony in there. And I think in Dave's second verse, talking about how the system is constructed for people to live in debt while talking about this lavishness. But yeah, it's almost like this album's location, I guess. I don't think it's quite as good on first listen, but it needed, to be honest, we needed a cut like this after what we've been through in that last track. Okay. Okay, well, J5 producing this one, so maybe this is the location.
Be the boss, even on finance, the man couldn't afford it. 15, mummy found my shank and I nearly got shipped. I was gonna do boarding. Text me and I'ma pay your father's mortgage. Listen, I'ma pay your uncle's rent. And if rap don't pay, then we would've been getting it off of crack cocaine. Would that be big, 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 oh yeah, the pastor said, guess who, Christy. I see a man say, first round, I thought I was dead, but it brought man back to life like Lazarus. Mm. The way she back up the Sutton and just...
Shout out J5, guys. Unbelievable, unbelievable.
J5. You keep talking, I've been silent.
I put your name on a necklace. That's a chain reaction. Don't judge me for adapting. You done with me, you're gonna break a bone. You fall out of love with me. I need
Dave definitely bringing a bit of Drake energy with the talking about women on this record. But you know, he got that cosign early doors, makes sense.
When I met you, I found affinity. So I won't stop till you found stability. Santan banking's our ability. But I'm still learning accountability.
Yeah, nice little smooth section of the album. I think it needed it. I don't think it'd have all been as heavy as some of that had been so far. But I get the impression, with an 8-minute song and a 10-minute song, we're going to be heavy again before the end of this album. James Blake on this one. I have high hopes.
To yourself and you get mold from it. You give a good girl a rose and you get gold from it. I told her I don't want to argue in this car I'm in, and that's when she hit me with a, well, I don't get why you would tell me you want me to be your wifey when you want to be Romeo, have me here for the rodeo
and carry all of your guilt and designer bags that you buy me, David. I ain't asking you to be
carry all your guilt and the designer bags you buy me, David. I don't even know what to do with myself with this album, to be honest.
Man.
You must have forgotten who the fuck I am.
There's plenty of niggas waiting for chances. Ask me if I'm taken, I said take it for granted.
Listen, there's a difference in mistakes and a decision, David. The first time was the worst time.
Into rows, into rows, into rows, oh.
See the car, but from the engine they know it's me. From no fix to bold to the coast of Greece, I'm most at home in the places I ain't supposed to be. Now I'm in LA with the open sea. They both feel like things I wasn't supposed to see. Used to be my pulse, we was close, now we argue to the rhythm of a broken beat. My girl knows that I'm a fan of charity, but there's some information I ain't never gonna volunteer. I wish that I could pay for my sins with a lump sum. Restore her belief in me with a trust fund. The money can't buy, so focused on running our race. You can ask James Blake, I ain't see the colour in anything. And then the world got darker than it's ever been. Real estate, I bust a smile. It feels like my luck's been running out. It feels like my luck's been running out.
Believe how amazing this album is. I can't compute how amazing this album is. That song was just unbelievably good. James Blake operating as to be fair, he almost always does at the highest, highest level. But how it all tied in with Dave's storytelling about his guilt and his arrogance and, oh my God. And then the harder lines coming in at the end, and there was some bar about Country Mile and rent, which is, I feel like, I could look it up now, but I'm rather going to work it out. I'll work it out in like 15 listens time, like I did with that menu bar from Psychodrama. I just got to let it slide, man. There's three tracks to go. One of them's 10 minutes. I'm a bit scared of that one. I can't believe how good this is. It's so good.
Look. 20 to 1, look at the time, it's 20 to 1. I'm on a ride with the guys and we're looking for him. If we catch him, it's 20 to 1. Feds behind me, driving a Beamer. Odds of my freedom are 20 to 1. Mm. I kill someone that wanted a way in the beef. A and the E, playing with me. Mm. We send him up to his maker to meet.
The contradiction between how nice his voice sounds here has definitely improved since the previous album. And I know he'd been working on that a lot. Obviously, autotune, but that's fine. And the harshness of the lyrics, obviously all that brilliant wordplay at the beginning on the 20 to 1, but the two letters you're going to see, A and E, accident and emergency, if you're watching this as an American, so the emergency room, basically.
Stick me 2 months back, hands on the wheel so the car don't crash. Run up on me, there's a price to pay. Dog, I ain't taking card or cash. I really did it with class, no maths. Mind don't matter when heart don't match. And it's tough to drop. Enough man try by respect. That don't work because it's tough to cop. Sometimes it's tough to think. 20 to 1, look at the time, it's 20 to 1. I'm on a ride with the guys and we're looking for him. If we catch him, it's 20 to 1.
20 to 1, yeah.
Well, I'm just going to talk for a minute before we get into this 10-minute song, Heart Attack, which, by the way, I've seen trending on the side of Twitter. I don't know anything about it. I'm old enough to remember when certain British albums came out that felt like they changed everything. That felt like the game and the industry and music had changed, and it felt like these were records that were going to be spoken about for years and years and years. And that's exactly what they are. I'm talking about, I remember when What's the Story Morning Glory came out from Oasis. I remember when the first Arctic Monkeys album came out and absolutely blew everything away. This record from Dave feels like one of those moments right now. I can't believe what I'm hearing. I can't believe what I'm hearing.
Knife crime is at a near record high, with more than 40 blade offences every day in London.
Between violent crime, social exclusion and austerity.
A study by City Hall found that London has seen an increase of 71% in victims of serious youth violence in poorest boroughs.
I bet them boys think I'm panicking. Check what my young G's are carrying. It's blade same length as a javelin. I don't know about people, what's happening, but...
So the boys think I'm panicking. This feels like a straight follow-up to Panic Attack, a classic Dave track in itself. Let me take that back a little bit. Already just the instrumental, the subject matter.
Increase in poverty. The highest rates of violence taking place in some of the poorest boroughs.
I bet them boys think I'm panicking. Check what my young G's are carrying. It's blade same length as a javelin. I don't know about B-ball, what's happening, but know that it's fucked if he's travelling and we see him. I can't lie, I was depressed at phases. I was 19 when the team nearly left him faceless, hoping that we never left no traces. You know when you're so damn tired in your house, but you can't sleep cause you got pending cases. I used to love tempting fate, but now it's tempting faces. For half my career I was part of that. My best friend got a burner and it's looking like an artifact. Put it in your puffer or your Prada hat. Like fuck panic, that's a heart attack.
Jesus.
Yeah, it's like life's so fucked in the time that we're in. We're fighting the world and we're fighting within. Somali dad ran away from a war, now his son's in a war, that's the cycle we're in. I know niggas that didn't do time in a bin that have never had freedom of mind. Are you sick? Round here, main way to provide for your kin is in a flip blade, little push bike and a sim. In London, a place where it's nicer to live is only 5 minutes out from the guys on the strip. Where man made yay work, heard he a soldier. I know that nigga hasn't got balls like Grey work. As I grow older, change of perspective.
Hasn't got balls like Grey Worm. Fucking hell. Listen, this song is already so impactful. I don't want to stop it too much with bars. Acknowledge there are bars throughout. Let's just listen to the track. We'll see what happens for the rest of it.
I gotta stay loyal to my girl. That's the trait she was blessed with. Restaurants, raves with my brethren. Life's too short, so we gotta turn up. Man, talk on my ting for the gram, it's intrusive. I never really thought about taking a life till I found out my ex-girl's dad is abusive. I felt, how could I be a man and not do shit? I'm on the way there now and I don't wanna lose it. But fighting her battles only hurting a girl.
How can I protect her from the world when I couldn't even protect her from myself on my grandmother's grave? Shit happens again, I put a knife through a family friend. Most of the women that I know had shit happened to them. So innocent till guilty ain't something that I have to respect. I think back to my youth and I was so ungrateful. How many of our parents had dreams they abandoned so they could put food on the table? Yeah. Intelligent, worthy and able to somebody's parent. You know? And that affected the way that I see shit. Nightclub toilet. You peed on the seat cause you don't know how it feels when your mum's got to clean shit. And her boss treats her like she don't even mean shit. And she gotta wait for the bus in the rain and it's freezing. And miss said that you won't ever be shit. And you don't wanna cry about dad, but you need him. I grew up so fucked, but I didn't even deep it. I'm numb to the feeling of grieving. A man getting birded. African mums on the floor just screaming. It's mad car, try so hard. Death's gotta be easy cause life's so hard. I was 12 wishing that I was a white man. Harker, if I was then he probably wouldn't life man's dogs. I was dead broke fam, I couldn't swipe man's card. And time might pass but I still gotta stay with it. It wasn't his beef but I see him try claiming it. That's why he caught a bullet with another man's name on it. Now he can't do leg day or put strain on it. Every time you hear me freestyle I put pain in it. I used to wonder, does God have favourites? Touch me, it's dangerous. I wouldn't play with it cause you can go sleep and have a different type of wake for it. I miss my dogs, unstable. You violate Chris Denoir, turn Chris Benoit. Have him hit from
Oh my God.
Fill them up with bricks and glass. Nah, my young G's will grip them blast. Have you tried in the street? Fuck finding my feet. I could ride, but it's better when I'm riding a beat. My emotions are peak, it ain't a sign of defeat. All the week I would've seen chewed and cried in my sleep. Dropped just 2 racks and told him buy the machine. I'm LeBron in Miami, I provide for the heat. God strike me if I'm lying, I ain't crying in this beef unless the tears coming tatted on the side of my cheek. I provide for my peeps, the lamb white in the seat. So I'm literally a wolf, disguised in a sheep. You have 5-figure dreams, I have 5-figure sleep. 5 hours more than enough time that I need.
I need a minute. Oh my goodness me. He's just been barring for 4 straight minutes about the heaviest stuff. It's unbelievable, man. It's unbelievable.
Fair fight, but I ain't on it when we see him. Fuck honor. This revolver is onomatopoeic. Let it start. See him, 3 scales. Free seeing, free my niggas till I see him.
Has he got the onomatopoeic in there? Come off it.
I don't wanna be him. My OG's Roman, I don't need a Colosseum.
OG's Roman, I don't need a Colosseum. You
so I'm playing it good. Let hood politics stay in the hood. Fuck the internet. You see this new generation, they're insta beefing, and I ain't into speaking. When I ducked down, I had him running in a lift like he missed a meeting. There's no good reason to risk your freedom. The youths them snitching and bitches sneaking. She don't wanna talk about friendship. She just wanna deal with a pipe like I'm fixing leaking. And sleep with a legend like Chrissy Teigen. Where I'm from, the word life has a different meaning. Man smile in your face but them niggas scheming. Try involve me in a flaky dealing. Sistine Chapel, I'ma paint the ceiling. I've been violated and I hate the feeling. That's why nowadays man hates the preaching. We smile in a visit cause we ain't defeated. The Supreme Court's and my mates appealing. I can't breathe that girl, that's torture. South London is just slags on a corner and influencers trying to bag them a baller. She a gold digger, I can tell from her aura. The socials say princess, she a pauper. When it's time for it, need more for my daughter. Call me a talker, but man are getting lined like lambs in a slaughter. It's life threatening and I could tell from the borer. Cut through a nigga like a knife through flora. Feds got the guys on a case and they stalk us. It's a conspiracy like tinfoil hats in a new world order. Touch me, you better have a life insurer. Bloodthirsty, I got sharks in the water. And trust me, I know a killer well, no orca. Have you ever...
I've been thinking throughout this album, where's the next Cole, Drake, Kendrick coming from? Like, who is it? The big artists blowing up in America just aren't that. They're not barring, they're not really concentrating on that level of rap skill while bringing in the super... It's Dave. It doesn't matter about... It's Dave. It's clearly Dave. I mean, the man hasn't nearly taken a fucking breath for 6 minutes. 6 minutes straight barring. I thought this was going to be like Leslie with the hook and the singing and stuff. No, this is just straight. There's no hook.
A nightmare brought to life. Where I'm from, you get chefed on a normal night. Man talk on my name, but it's porcupines. I really put it in a prick like a porcupine. Little bro wanna save for a 45. Go board a flight. There's more to life.
Utes on the M6 all the time. We don't need TFL for a Northern Line. All the best politicians been taught to lie. Where do they buy cocaine when they're snorting white? Are their dealers safe or on the borderline? It's ironic cause we don't know where to draw the line. Men see Blue Story, they're mortified. Men see Scarface and it's glorified. Cause when you're black, everything gets scrutinized. That's why they call it urban, it gets euphemized. South London, man are getting euthanized. I see a huge demise, I wasn't too surprised. He got soaked, but his right hand scuba dived. Don't die by a sword that you used to shine. You can drown for your king. We don't know about Ophelia, cause we got iron. I don't know about anemia, I took the hard road. We don't know about the...
Talking Hamlet in there, I mean... Guys, what the fuck?
One bag of whores and drug paraphernalia. When ends got sticky, had a flicky with Amelia. I mean Olivia, this ain't Libya, this ain't Syria. You act sillier, we let it seep in your skin like Nivea. Who wants to be a millionaire? I won it, never done a game show or trivia. I done Wandsworth, Elstoke Visitor. I done Spring Hill, Grendon, Swinford, Whitemore, Swellside, Brixton Visitor. I done M-Way trips, done shit that I wish I never did because I could have been a prisoner. Is this shit. The shit that appeals to the listeners? Road ain't no amazing life. The end's full of snakes and gels, just a waste of time. I told my young G's, take your time. Fuck jazz, you could really see a major nine. Yo, I'm so ashamed of how I used to get figures. Man sell you a dream like the road thing's lit. And then they leave out the parts where you're burying your niggas or in jail, wondering who's putting dick inside your missus. I'm so fucking determined. I was in intensive care when I was born. Mummy fell down the stairs. Whether I was gonna live or not was something uncertain.
Oh,
I used
my
the
God.
Word fell with the commas inverted. You see, growing up, I had it far from perfect. But nobody did, so I'm a normal person. I gotta be grateful. We all have demons and all see angels.
I used the word fell with the commas inverted. Take it back.
Joe, wondering who's putting dick inside your missus. I'm so fucking determined. I was in intensive care when I was born. Mummy fell down the stairs. Whether I was gonna live or not was something uncertain. I used the word fell with the commas inverted. You see, growing up, I had it far from perfect. But nobody did, so I'm a normal person. I gotta be grateful. We all have demons and all see angels. Or maybe it's me. A black youth's more than a face on a screen. A number on a laptop or name on a sheet. We got stories to tell and got places to be. From a heart that's the making of me.
I was selling tomatoes. I sat, my leg hurts. I struggled because I didn't want to suffer again. I just wanted... You just make me so upset. She replied, I want to. Nobody to send me back. I tried so much. He has not seen anything yet. I was in detention camp for months and years. I didn't give up. I was not even 20 when I left Africa. I was determined to survive. I was determined to succeed. I didn't know anybody. Nobody was ready to help me. Even when you were born, you were 6 weeks old. This one is not even Africa. It's this nation. I was on the street for 3 years. I have 3 babies in my house. Nobody let me in. Nobody in this nation. I couldn't pay my rent. They bought it. That's that. I didn't give up. I carry my babies everywhere, and now this is happening. Baby, back for all those pain that I go through. Every day I lay in my bed, I'm in pain to see what he's doing to me. But to kill me, but to kill me.
One of the most unbelievable things I've ever heard. A privilege to be able to listen to that on a camera and have other people watch me listen to that. But Dave captured so much, but in, I don't even know how to describe it, through the eye of a needle. It's so deeply personal, especially the end there. But so, the a cappella section, the bars that I missed, oh my God. Who is this guy, man? Like, what the fuck? Oh my God, Jesus Christ.
Look, let me show you behind the scene, behind the glitz and the glamour and all the lights you see, behind the rumors on the life I lead. Survivor's guilt, I feel the worst at my happiest, cause I miss all my niggas that couldn't be in this life I built. My ex has got ivory skin, which is funny cause it's really the elephant in the room. Is that enough reason to bury me in a tomb? I fell in love with an Albanian, I know it's mad. We're not together cause her family would hold us back. I saw the red flags, I wouldn't want my child to grow in that. Rum and Red Bull, it's a culture clash. Same, hate or love it, you gotta charge it to the game. Heavy is the head, but don't play with my heart. I feel like a footballer when I'm making my art. Through ball, how I'm managing the weight of the past. I felt so much pain that I got favourite scars. And my house got wings like my favourite cars. And the Millie rock my favourite dance.
I'm managing so much pain, I got favourite scars. Oh my fucking God.
You didn't make it. It's a shame it takes falling to your death for a person to appreciate fully the gravity of the situation. But that's just irony at its finest. Imagine what that does to your mental state. Imagine being a millionaire at a tender age. You don't even know whether to spend or save. High for a wine like Joffrey Baratheon. Patterning. Government ain't gonna help with all the issues that I'm tackling. I wouldn't even trust my own shadow in a cabinet. Cabinet can't drive no more.
I wouldn't even trust my own shadow in the cabinet. Cabinet don't even drive no more. So he's getting in a cab, but shadow cabinet. It doesn't, the late bits. Oh my fucking goodness. This beat, this beat.
While I'm here. And that's that, bro. But yeah, link up soon, my guy. You know how it is. Hustle Club, bro. Shine on him.
A masterpiece, man. A fucking masterpiece. I just can't believe it. The Uncuts on Patreon, as always. Love to you all. I'll review this next week as well. Look out for that one. Peace.